So this is stage one of reconstruction. This is our house and it's a big project. Coming inside. I bought a van, guys. This is mine. So we entered through the garage. It's like front garden. Welcome to the bottom. So this is the bottom which we removed today with the help of Ondra. So this is our garage. That's where we are keeping all the bottom. Look at it. It's a lot of work, isn't it? Okay. I'll go inside now. This is the entrance. Ciao. The toilet. Bathroom light?
Yes.
Where's the light?
The light? You can take the this. The flush.
Where is it?
It's in the bucket.
Can I have it? In this bucket, right? Okay. So this is the crown bathroom. We are going to remove this part.
They will be outside, yeah?
Okay.
You can then make this cardboard box.
Back on?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, look.
So that's what we had seen.
Okay.
So you should grab that on the phone.
So this is the kitchen. We'll remove all the bottle down. There will be renovations in here to make sure that everything is up to date. Then we go to the lounge. This is going to be the lounge. Just switch on the lights. This is the garden view. Going to be the lounge. So we are going to create an opening here where the lounge can have a direct access to the kitchen, and we'll create a door going straight to the garden. This is the first bedroom. Now we're going to the first bedroom. This is the first bedroom, which is on the ground floor. There's still work to do. Still work to do. We remove this door and make sure that everything is done with a nice touch. Going to the second floor, we take the stairs. This is the stairs. This is the bathroom on the first floor. We're going to put it up in here. a nice tub, the shower will be downstairs. A nice tub in here. Then we go to the major room. I like to call this room the playroom. It's the playroom where we will be doing painting, a gym on the corner, and some library. So this room also is clear and ready to go. Here you have a nice view to the road from here. A nice view to the road. Okay, we go up. Up to the like 10th floor. This is the last floor here. Then we have like a corner here which we need to create like a nice place for storage. Then you go to the main bedroom. Before I go to the main bedroom, I'll just switch on all the lights. So coming from here, I'm going straight to my office. This will be my office. Everything is cleared now. As you can see, everything is cleared in my office. This will be my office and this will be the door. We are going to close this one because it goes direct to the bedroom. We are going to close it. And from my office, we have a nice view of the garden. This is going to be the bedroom with a nice view to the garden. And this is going to be a closet for the bedroom. This is going to be the closet for the bedroom. The direct door straight here and the direct door from here. So let me show you. Let's say you're walking to the bedroom, you turn left, you go into the closet, then you go through to the bedroom. After this, you go to the guest room. This is going to be the guest room for now. See how big it is. It's going to be the guest room. It has a nice view to the road. You can see parking, plenty of parking here. And this is it. This is the house before the renovation, guys. So there's a lot of work to be done. A lot of it. So now I'm going downstairs. And that's it. In future, I will be showing you the setup.
Nevím, kdo by se tam o to staral.
Víš, že se zasínáte i tady?